There is a secret ingredient when we present, and that is enthusiasm. Now, enthusiasm comes about when we are passionate about what we're talking about, when we have great belief in what we're saying. But the trouble is we can have these things but fail to present with enthusiasm because we're nervous or we're thinking of other distractions. Write down on your list, top of the list, enthuse. Because when you do that, you bring the whole thing to life. Now, what's it meant to me? It's meant that I've gone for job interviews and got them. It's meant that when I was on television, I was selling the stories that I was presenting. When I've been running training courses, I've been selling belief and the techniques we've got. When we've helped Glasgow to bid for the Commonwealth Games, we've shown people to enthuse and win the games. Enthusiasm is the secret ingredient. Put it at the heart of your presentation and you have a much greater chance of success.
Want to learn more helpful tips just like this? Visit the Pink Elephant Academy today for our Presenting Remotely e-learning course. Time to invest in you.